Frasier?
Oh, Niles. Oh, dear. We had dinner plans tonight, didn't we?
Yes. Don't tell me you're canceling.
Well, I have to. I have a little project this evening.
Oh, would this have anything to do with this new theme song you promised your listeners?
Matter of fact, it does. I've got to have something by Monday, and I thought I'd take advantage of a nice, quiet evening at home.
Daphne, would you please turn off that vacuum cleaner?
It's not a vacuum cleaner. It's the Dirt Scourge 2000, a total cleansing system.
Is it new?
Yeah, got it this afternoon. You see, this water traps all the dirt particles instead of recycling them back into the air. I got all that just from Dr. Crane's pillow.
I've been begging you to switch to a more abrasive loofah.
No, it would be the same for anyone. Dead skin, dust mites. That's what we're all sleeping on, only we don't know it.
We do now, jeez.
This is the chance I've been waiting for.
Apparently, the Dirt Scourge 2000 is no match for the Dirt Pile 1957.
Well, this is going back. On the commercial, they clean all the mud off a hippopotamus.